one of the most important things you can do is make sure that you've punched down your head of grape skins 3, 4, 5 times a day. That's the best way of ensuring getting maximum extraction from the skins of the grapes going into the wine as it ferments.